You can see in the beginning, before the strategy session, we do want to do a couple of things. We're going to have to qualify this person to see if they're even someone we want to talk to. We have to schedule the meeting, do a little bit of preparation, and we also have to do prospect research. And that should happen sometime before the appointment. And then for the first 2 to 3 minutes of the actual appointment, we're going to want to build a little bit of rapport. So once you kind of connect with the person a little bit, you ask them a couple questions, get on the same page, you know, about why you're having the call, then you go straight into diagnosis. And diagnosis is the most important part of the strategy session by a landslide. Because if you don't diagnose the problem, then, I mean, there really is no reason to move forward. People are only buying solutions to problems. They're not buying accounting just for the sake of it. And then after that, you go into the pitch. Now, a lot of people get surprised by this. They're like, Andrew, how is the pitch 2 to 3 minutes? And I'd actually probably say it could be even shorter than that. I like to see 90 seconds to 2 minutes. And we'll also talk about the close. So how do you get to that awkward moment where you talk about pricing? And then also at the end, questions and objection handling. And once you talk about the price during the close, the price is then going to help them understand, okay, well, if I really want to make this decision and that's going to be how much it is, they're going to ask more questions at that point because they kind of have a price to weigh against all the value that you've just created and outlined. And then also documentation at the end. So you want to make sure that everybody that you talk to, you've got some form of documentation on them. You should be taking notes. So we're going to talk a little bit about how you should document people, what you should think about, and we're going to be going through this step by step.